Hi, my name is Luke Thema, and I'm an environmental specialist with Sarasota County. And today, we went out to Silvertooth Reef to observe a deployment. This deployment was made possible by Eternal Reef and Reef Innovations, who are the lead facilitators in this type of reef deployment. And our job at Sarasota County is to make sure that we're abiding by the permits that's set forth by the Army Corps of Engineers, the Coast Guard, and other agencies within the state. And this organization, Eternal Reefs and Reef Innovations, they basically create these reef balls and work with families that have cremated remains, and these remains go in, or they're casted into these reef balls, and then they're placed out to the active reef sites that we have here in Sarasota County. It's a great relationship we've had with them, and we've had it for many, many years.
Hi there, I'm Margie Luntz with Eternal Reefs, and I serve as our Director of Land Giving. Eternal Reefs is a nonprofit organization, and our goal is to enhance the sea life for the benefit of future generations through the use of memorialization. We will take families on this vessel that have lost their loved one, and they will travel to our reef site and witness the reefs as they are lowered into the water. Families will have an opportunity to honor their loved ones and then say their final goodbyes. Everybody who just came off our first boat today was thrilled with the service.